Jamie J here. I'm coming to you from Chesterfield County, Virginia to share some poetry with you. And the poetry I'll be sharing with you today is from a great poet. Her name is Rita Dove. She's an African-American poet laureate. And she compiled a great work over a course of 3 decades, which is compiled in this book that I'll be reading from, which is called Rita Dove Poems 1974-2004, and I got this from the library, so libraries are awesome. So this poem is called Black on a Saturday Night by Rita Dove. Black on a Saturday Night by Rita Dove. This is no place for lilac or for someone on a trip to themselves. Hips are an asset here, and the color calculated to flash lemon bronze cherise. In the course of a dip and a turn, beauty's caught between lion and the truth's rub raw. Here, you get your remorse as a constitutional right. It's always what we don't fear that happens. Always not now, and why are you people acting this way? Meaning we put petunias instead of hydrangeas or reject a crew as a fashion statement. But we can't do it. No, because the wages of living are sin, and the wages of sin are love, and the wages of love are pain, and the wages of pain are philosophy. And that leads definitely to an attitude. And an attitude will get you nowhere fast. So you might as well keep dancing, dancing, till tomorrow gives up with a shout. Because there is only Saturday night. And we are in it. Black as black can, black as black does. Not a concept, nor percentage, nor a natural law.